Hey, I just want to remind all the religious people pimping out their religion as anti-abortion propaganda when the Bible says nothing clearly about this subject. God is for abortion. It's called a miscarriage. Again, God is for abortion. It's called a miscarriage.